Hi folks, I'm Mark Merkling with New Generation RV. I really appreciate you visiting this link today to see this 2012 36 FRSG Gulfstream Conquest. Folks, I'm going to do a nice walk around on this so you can see what you may be purchasing, and there is an unbelievable value here. Folks, this is a 40-foot park model, two-slide, for under $20,000, brand new, full warranty. But we're going to start up front here. It does come with the two 30-pound tanks. The 30-pound tanks also have the automatic switchover regulator. This makes it a little easier. If one tank runs out in the middle of the night, you don't have to run out and manually switch it over. It does it automatically for you. They do use a little heavier siding than most manufacturers, and this is a fully framed sidewall, very similar to your home, so it's going to be very stout, well insulated. We've got triple steps on both doors, full patio door here, which lets a lot of light in. You'll see that in a little bit. Nice size awning here. The stove inside vents to the outside, so when you're cooking, you're actually getting the smells out. A lot of manufacturers cut this out and they just put that little metal filter in there, which doesn't really do a whole lot. So this is a nice feature right here. We're going to come right back up into the back master bedroom. We do have stabilizer jacks, the rain gutter with the big spouts, so it helps keep the black streaks off your camper. In here, beautiful master bedroom. We've got a king size bed. That slides out and it's a deep slide, so we got a ton of floor space right here. When you get up in the morning, there's actually room to get dressed. His and her wardrobes, a nice makeup area, more cabinets and drawers down here. Just really well done. A nice window that lets a lot of natural light in. So a big master bedroom suite. Just ahead of that is the bathroom. There's a huge wardrobe right here. Here you've got a private stool. And that does have the foot flush on there, so you don't have to bend over to flush your toilet. I like that feature. And it's plenty big for even large people. Up here we've got a separate sink here and a nice medicine cabinet. There's plenty of counter space there. Beautiful shower. The higher ceilings are nice in here too. You've got a skylight above the shower, the built-in shelves for your soap and shampoo, so you don't have to pick that up off the ground. And then up front, it has the super slide. This is another wide slide. This is easily a three-seater sofa. You've got a huge dinette, which can seat four adults easily. Counter space is fantastic. There's plenty of room for putting snacks out. Two bar stools right here, so you know have extra breakfast if you do have more people coming with you. And if you have kids, they're going to bring their friends, their cousins, so every little bit of seating really adds up. Nice little entertainment center over here. And up front is a wonderful bedroom for the kids, and it's an actual private bedroom, too. You've got bunks on the left-hand side, a dinette on the right-hand side. The dinette is a great place for the kids to play games, but you also have an extra bed there, big enough for an adult easily. As you spin around this way, back in the galley, full-size refrigerator freezer, and because it's a park model, that extra space really makes a difference. Nice pantry here. I mean, plenty of room for all your cooking supplies and cereal, potato chips. You know, you're not sitting with everything out in bags. All your drawers, full metal drawer glides, they're full reveal. They don't just come out halfway. You can actually see and get to everything in the back of your drawers. Hardware's all metal. Wood's all maple. It's honey glazed maple. I love that look. Huge sink. This is like residential sink in your kitchen at home. Really nice. Stainless hard faucet there. This is just a great coach. Plenty of storage too along the slide room. A lot of manufacturers cut corners and don't put that up in there. 2-year warranty overall. The flooring is a 12-year, the subfloor is 25-year, your roof is 12-year. Just an awesome piece, really priced well, under 20 grand. 40-foot, two-slide, under 20 grand. Unheard of in our industry. We're located down in 7 miles east of Lake Geneva, Wisconsin. We just built a new store. If you're local, we'd love for you to stop in and see our inventory. We also have a nice service department, a parts and accessory store. If this isn't the right camper for you, you can easily surf our website, which is newgenrv.com. I've got a lot of other floor plans at very, very fair pricing. The website, again, newgenrv.com. If you have questions about any of this, you can give me a call, 262-210-8486. Our Canadian customers, no worries, we can bring it anywhere up to the borders for you. We get all the paperwork done, so it's very easy for you to cross the border. We've sold several up there already. We'd love to have you as a customer. I know you guys can save a lot of money buying down here in the States. And we do take trades, cars, boats, trucks, abstract items. If you have it, we'd love to hear about it. We'd love the opportunity to try to earn your business. We also offer financing, and right now the rates are as good as we've seen in an awful long time. So enjoy your day, and we'd love to see you.